It's time now for this week's Pick of the Litter. It's sponsored by Best Mattress. Introducing Patrick. So cute. Energetic little pup. Loves playing with his toys, and he'd love to play with you too.
He certainly would. Here with more is our friend Kathy Jung, president of the Nevada SPCA. Good morning, Kathy.
Good morning.
You brought us a puppy.
Isn't he adorable?
He's more than adorable.
He is the sweetest little thing ever. He loves, loves his toys. If I were to put him down, he'd be running circles all over the place.
Really?
Oh, yeah. He's very playful, very, very energetic. And he would be great if he could go home with a buddy.
Yeah, I saw that in your email. Now, what is it about him that you think would go so well with another dog?
Just so he can see the companionship, just so he could have a buddy to play with, someone to curl up with, someone to run and chase and tug on his tail and teach him how to be a dog and not just, you know, we don't know a lot about his background, but we don't believe he had the opportunity to play in roughhouse with siblings or a playmate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a good opportunity.
Yeah.
Show him the ways of the streets.
That's right.
Yeah.
Of course you can.
Come here, buddy.
Oh, so sweet. Oh.
So he's only 9 months old. He is a Chihuahua mix, but he's not going to get much bigger than he is.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, just
really?
And he has the great ear thing. One goes up, one goes down.
Oh.
He's very special.
Looks like he's trying to tune in our station.
Truly. Yeah, there's a special responsibility that comes with a young dog like this.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, talk about what might be best for him.
Well, and that's one of the reasons why he lost his home. They got him and they didn't realize, oh my gosh, I have to potty train the dog.
No.
They'll chew on the baseboards.
No.
If they don't have toys, they'll spring on the they'll chew on the sprinkler head. So they need lots of love, lots of attention, and they need lots of training when they're little.
No kidding.
Yes. You gotta hold this guy. So, you know, the other thing about him is I just feel like he's a little bit scared.
Yes.
He would really love some security. He needs a good mom or dad who make him feel real secure.
Absolutely.
Give him a hug.
Oh my goodness. Hello there, Patrick.
He's adorable. So what about cats? Yeah. Or
we haven't really cat tested him, but you can tell with his demeanor that he's going to be very curious about the cat, but I don't think he's going to chase the cat. And of course, he's just little, so he's not going to harm the cat.
He's a sweetie. Look at his little collar matches your blue check shirt that you're going to give
away. Oh, look at this. Yes, I know. This shirt's as good as gone. And you know what else will be as good as gone? When we adopt him out, that bed will be as good as gone because it's going to be going with him thanks to Best Mattress.
That's right. And the nice thing about the mattress with the puppy is the cover is washable.
Absolutely.
Isn't that true?
Yes.
Do you hear from the people? We've had such a good record of getting these dogs adopted, by the way, thanks to everybody out there watching. Mm-hmm. But do you hear from people about the mattresses?
Yes,
later?
Absolutely. And also Best Mattress does a great job on reaching out to them, and they will get pictures and share it on their Twitter
feed. Oh, that's smart.
Oh, so it's a really cute thing. So if you like them on Facebook and Twitter, you'll see the dogs go home in their little mattress.
That's so cute.
This little guy is so adorable.
He is.
He's so adorable. I have a feeling someone's out there just thinking, ooh, I got to go meet him.
And it's worth noting, by the way, I had Pesky as a young boy. When did I adopt him? Like 3 months in, I believe?
Oh, yeah. He was just
young,
a tiny
young
thing.
And yeah, sure. It can be a little bit of work initially, but it's rewarding work. And once you got him going, life is great.
Oh, well, life is
you'll
great.
You'll experience those
absolutely
early years.
Absolutely. And they want it. They want to be taught and they want to learn things. And they just soak it up just like a little kid.
No question. Really, oh, so sweet. Look at this. So sweet.
He is perfect. I wasn't here last week, but I heard you had a really cute little guy named Brian.
Yes,
and he is another Channel 13 family member.
Really?
Yes, absolutely.
Who adopted him?
I believe it's somebody in your HR department.
Kelly?
Oh my God!
Absolutely.
No,
this is terrific.
Congratulations, Kelly.
I'm going to march right over to her office.
So what are we at, like five or six now? We've adopted
easily,
on a lot.
Easily. I didn't even make it out the door. She's like, I need to hold that dog. And we spent a couple hours here in her playing with it and just fell head over heels for him.
That's awesome. Terrific. Congratulations, Kelly.
Yes. Thanks for all the work.
Patrick
you do.
Is next.
Thank you.
You better get Patrick before somebody around here makes Patrick theirs. Make him yours. Mm. Swing by the Nevada SPCA to meet him. They're on West Dewey Drive, just on right off Decatur, rather, north of Russell.
And don't forget, if you adopt him, you'll get a complimentary dog bed from our friends at Best Mattress. They're proud sponsors of the Morning Blend, and they've partnered up with the Nevada SPCA for the deal.